chest right in the morning, like a warning. Could have slept here for days. I felt your heartbeat, felt your mouth real, but it's not real. We were close to see the sun, but clouds got in our way. And so
hi guys, we are at the airport now. We are boarding for the island of Boracay, so this will be the start of my Boracay vlog. This is a weird angle because there's like so many people here, but anyways, you guys enjoy this vlog. It's 6 a.m. We woke up at like 4 a.m. in the morning to get here. It's my breakfast, sushi. I'm just chilling here, waiting for our plane. Boarding's at 6:30. Say hi to my vlog. Say hi.
Difficult to stand but hold your balance. I just say whatever cause there is no way you're...
This is like paradise. What? We just arrived in Boracay and it is the most beautiful island ever. It's like a really small island. You can walk from the one end to the other and it's like full of like shops along it and stuff like that, like this. And then there's just like this long strip of the beach. The most beautiful. Go check into the hotel and then we're gonna go swimming after, so it should be a good time.
Yes,
yeah. So we are in the hotel now. We waited like a very long time for our room, so during that time we were waiting for our room, we went helmet diving. And if you guys don't know what that is, basically you go to the bottom of the ocean floor with a helmet on and you can like breathe and you don't have to like know how to swim or like dive or anything. So I'll insert footage from that. So I'll give you guys a little room tour. And right now I'm just chilling in the room because I've been out all day swimming. Just a little overview. It's my bed. And then the bathroom. Pretty cool. It's a bit messy because we put all our stuff down. But balcony which overlooks the ocean. That's it.
It doesn't look like I'm wearing anything, but I swear I am. Right now, I'm just gonna chill before I go out later tonight for a lot of swim. So I'll be doing for the next few days, just swimming and just relaxing, having a good time, because the beach is so beautiful. In Boracay, if you didn't know, the island was closed for 6 months because it's too much pollution, so the government banned tourists from coming to the island for 6 months, and that's when they did a big clean out. And now there are a whole lot of new rules and restrictions, like you can't have parties on the beach anymore, you can't make sandcastles, there's no street vendors anymore, so it's very much more peaceful now. But still, I must say there are a lot of tourists. But I'm just gonna chill now and I'll catch you guys later. Bye. Hi guys, we're just watching the sunset now because apparently Boracay is known for its beautiful sunsets. So we're just chilling here and we're gonna get dinner after, and I may go for a paddle board. Today's been pretty chill. Tomorrow it's gonna be a little chill day. So we're just gonna take it easy, free and easy. So I'll show you guys the view. It is so busy. It's full of tourists. A lot of people swimming now. I probably won't vlog for the rest of the day, but if I don't vlog, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Have not been vlogging, as you guys can tell, for the past like 2 days because we've been so busy, and I didn't really want to pull out my vlog camera and just like vlog because that's like a really hassle. So this is the fourth day here in Boracay, and we leave tomorrow morning, which I'm really bummed about. But I think I've done like a lot of things on this island so far, so I'm feel pretty accomplished here. But I'm so tired. I just finished some shopping, did some souvenir shopping, and it's a mother hot day. Like every single day it's been like scorching hot, like there's not a cloud in the sky, like that's how hot it is. And it's 30 above 30 degrees every single day, so I'm like dying because I'm like used to like 15 degree weather, but I'm kind of like it, I'm kind of getting used to it, you know. Anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Currently on the beach and I'm gonna have a swim, so I'll play some GoPro footage for you guys. Put me on my phone because I'm gonna bring my vlog camera.
Yeah. Currently the view. Summertime, living in a day. Green feeling like a little spot. Let's hope that no one steals my stuff. So let's go. Painting color never changing. All this time I'm wasting on no one. All these faces that I've never known. Looking for a place that they can call their own.
don't need much to call it home. I'm doing just fine. If they need me, I'll be underneath the palm trees, where I lay my head.
So as you just saw, I took a 2-hour flight to a different city in the Philippines, which is called Zamboanga.
Be